What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So this week is pretty much becoming a week of Dell products. So if you look back at my previous videos that I posted, I unboxed my all-new XPS that I received, and then at the same time, I also unboxed and reviewed the all-new Alienware gaming chair that I received. Well, today we're gonna do something a little bit different, not too much different since it is still a Dell product, but we are going to be unboxing and reviewing these two all-new monitors from Dell that we purchased for my wife. So what's good about these monitors are these are 32-inch curved monitors, and the model number for these is the S3221QS. Now, my wife has been using 24-inch monitors from Dell for the longest time, so we thought it'd be a good time to upgrade her to some all-new monitors. So we chose these curved monitors as the monitors of choice. Now, the reason why we chose these monitors is one, because we thought they looked pretty good on the website, and then two, because they also had a number of positive reviews. These monitors cost about $450 each on Dell.com. So if you would want to purchase one for yourself, we'll go ahead and leave a link to it in the description section below. Anyways, let's go ahead and unbox these to see what we get. So let's start by unboxing this one first and see what it comes, because this one will pretty much be identical. Okay, so let's make sure we turn this towards the camera. Okay. And these are pretty big and heavy boxes, so the monitors themselves aren't gonna be that light. So first things first, looks like you get your HDMI cable. You get printer looking cable. I can't remember what those are called. You get your power cable. You get your warranty and just a quick setup guide, which we probably aren't gonna use. And then you get this heavy monitor stand. But I guess for 32 inches and curved, you're gonna want to make sure that you have a heavy base to hold the monitor down. Okay, let's go ahead and lift this off. All right, this is the adjustable neck for the monitor itself. I like the silver aluminum tone coloring that this has, but this is made purely of plastic, whereas this is made of both steel and plastic. Okay, and then of course the monitor itself. So it's curved, so I'd say it's packaged pretty well to make sure that this monitor doesn't touch any external portion of the box. So perfect for shipping. And I'd say the color is not purely white. It's a little bit of a gray, silverish white. So that's not bad. So I guess it matches the front aesthetic of the monitor. Okay, so it is a frameless monitor, except for at the bottom where there's the Dell logo. You've got your buttons at the bottom. You've got speakers as well, but it is a curved monitor. Okay, so looking at ports, you've got what looks like a little slot for a Kensington lock. You've got the port for your power outlet. You've got two HDMI plugs, which means that you might be able to input multiple devices to this monitor. You've got your DisplayPort connector, so you have the option to either use HDMI or a DisplayPort. You've got what looks like an audio out plug. You've got a port for you to plug in this cable, which allows you to plug in a USB hub, which is always nice. And then you've got two USB, looks like USB 3 ports on it. So the good thing about this is it does support USB 3, and you can connect devices directly to the monitor and then connect it to your PC. So that's always a nice feature as well. Okay, so setup should be fairly easy and toolless. So let's go ahead and first plug the neck into the base. And it's got this non-removable screw with a little handle on it, which is always nice. So toolless connectivity or toolless setup. Okay, so that is the base. And then connecting the monitor to the base should be as easy as just dropping it in. And it locks right in place. So setup is simple. So as you can see, these monitors are pretty massive looking. They're 4K UHD monitors that support HDR content playback, and because they're curved, they offer up a truly immersive experience. Now both monitors have an ultra-thin bezel with a display support of up to 3840 by 2160 in resolution. Now according to specs, this monitor has sRGB and DCI-P3 technology, which in layman terms is color technology that lets you see richer color, greater depth, and wider range of shades for colors. It's basically a projection technology that offers a clearer and crisper picture and images. Now what's also unique about these curved monitors is they've got dual 5-watt speakers built in, which were professionally tuned by Waves Max Audio, which I guess is a nice thing to have if you don't have speakers. But it's probably something that I'm not going to personally use just because I actually have speakers that are set up already on our PC, and so does my wife. Now another good thing about this monitor is that it's TUV certified with Comfort View, which is technology that reduces the emission of harmful blue light, which is always nice to have, especially since we spend so much time sitting in front of monitors these days. But the feature that I absolutely love the most about this monitor is the multiple input options that you have, with two HDMI ports and one display port. Now what that means is you can plug in multiple PCs and even a gaming console into the monitor without needing to switch connections or without needing even a KVM switch. And because of these various connectors, the monitor actually supports features such as picture by picture as well as picture in picture, which will allow you to multitask if that's something that you'll like to do. Now when it comes to the stand, it does allow you to swivel it up and down as well as adjust the monitor up and down so that you can set it to a perfect viewing angle that you like and that's comfortable for you. Now when talking about the next feature for this curved monitor, I don't know about you, but I'm always running out of USB ports. So another nice feature about this curved monitor from Dell is that it includes one USB 3 upstream port as well as one USB 3 downstream port with BC 1.2 charging. Now what that means is that you can plug in any kind of USB router to it and it'll power it, allowing you to connect a number of different USB devices to this monitor itself, which is then connected to your PC so that you're not always fumbling around for USB ports. From a specs perspective, this is an LED backlit LCD monitor with an aspect ratio of about 16 by 9. It also supports up to 139 pixels per inch with a refresh rate of 40 to 60 hertz. It's got an anti-glare coating on the front of it and has measurements of 27 by 8 by 20. So I'd recommend this for probably a little bit bigger desks or just, you know, if you have the room for it. Now, while I was testing this monitor, I gotta say, I did like the clear image that the monitor produces. The colors are vibrant, it doesn't have much of a glare, and the response rate of the video and refresh rate are not bad at all. Now, to be completely honest, this isn't Dell's top-of-the-line curved monitor, but for the price, it looks really good and works very well. In fact, I'd probably even recommend it for gaming in some occasions. Now if you're looking for a monitor for everyday use, then I'd highly recommend this. And if you're interested in buying one for yourself, or two maybe, then I'll go ahead and leave a link to it in the description section below. Now at the end of the day, this was a spur of the moment purchase and something that my wife saw and really wanted. It really suits her needs and does have a lot of features that I think are going to be helpful and useful in a business case. So we decided to splurge and buy these two monitors for her to replace the existing ones that she had, which were 24 inch. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to support the channel. It would really help with the YouTube algorithm. Please make sure you also ring that bell icon to get notified when I post new content. Until next time, see ya.